Alright, back into it. So, let's see, where was I? Trying to recall where I was, because it's been a couple of days. But so, let's see if I recall correctly. Ernest heard you defeated Elliot, and he decided to attack Balbazok's fortress. Oh boy. Oh, and I'm still talking to the chests. Elven arrow? What's that do? Well, let's... Nope. Let's see... Oh yeah, I found this heat axe thing. Legs of haste. I wonder if I'm allowed to equip those. Let's see, so I can equip that. Ah, well, I'm sure I can deal with it later. So, oh, that's not what I wanted to hit. As always, there's always something. So, let's give it to Guns. He'll probably need it. And then I need to... Actually, I should see what... Well, how effective... the Heat Axe is. Okay, he's not allowed to use it? That's weird. But what exactly does the Heat Axe do then? Who can use it? Can you use it? Because I'd like to find someone who can use it. But what's that FW mean? Oh, it probably means who's in my party at the moment. Never mind. Okay, so let's take a look at this. Alright, let's see what an elven arrow does. Make sure to hand it off to my other archer. Now, where is she? Here we are. Now, out of curiosity, what does it do? Okay, so small improvement. I'll take it. Now, let's see what's in here. Steel sword. So, is that going to be better or worse than what I currently have? Let's find out. Apparently, I can't even use it. I wonder if it's something that I have to be a certain rank to use. Hmm, I might actually. There might be something to that theory. But let's see. If I give the heat axe to Luke, who has been promoted, can he use it? Yes, he can, and that is a major power spike. Okay, so a heat axe is an elite item. Cool. You can touch it now. The engine is stopped. Well, it doesn't seem like I can do much with it anyway. Alright. So, we've got Guns on our team now, which is cool. What have you got to say? Might as well sell off the other axe since Luke isn't going to be using that. Is there anything else I don't want to keep a hang of? I wonder if you're allowed to use power spears. The thing warms an egg and hatches it in seconds. You have an interesting egg there. Can I try to warm it? Great, give it to me, please. Come on, do you... It works! The egg's hatching! What is that thing? That looks like a Pokemon. Thing indeed. How rude. I'm Domingo, at your service. You are weird. Thanks for hatching me. I've got a great item here. Okay, so... Are there other rare eggs around here that I don't know about? Oh boy, I'm not sure I want to know if that is the case. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, fine. Huh. Well, let's see if I can use a power spear for... Oh, he can use a power spear. Yeah, he's definitely needs to use it then. Alright, now I just need to start selling all my crap. Alright, let me take care of this. Out of curiosity... Oh, not what I meant to do. Ah! This inventory can be infuriating. Let's see. Anything else? I doubt there's anything to repair, right? Eh, whatever. I'm pretty sure if something was damaged, I'd find out pretty quickly. Pack, unpack, pack, unpack. I need to get a job in a shop that stays in one place. Again with the typos, that's the third one I've run into. I know this was a Japanese game, and I know blah blah blah. Yeah, I know. Yes, brother, the Domingo Egg has hatched. And did you have to announce yourself in such a fashion?
Hey, this is Shining Force. I thought I should come in with a shining entrance.
You're the worst. He came in with a flashlight and just decided to be a jerk about it.
Alright, Domingo is one of the most powerful mages.
It's a mage?
Yeah.
Don't worry about us. We just started singing 1,000 bottles of ale on the wall.
Oh, wait, what? Okay, I did not know he said that.
Well, he just did.
Also, the armadillo is a really powerful character.
I imagine he's slow as hell, though.
Actually, he's pretty...
Archer's mage. Ah, great. So it's gonna be a ranged battle, isn't it? Well, let's see. Let's have Ken take... Let's have him trade out for... I don't know. Hans isn't being very useful. I might not worry about leveling him up anymore. And the brother swiftly left, of course. Eh, let's leave him behind. Well, I definitely want to bring... At this point, I think having mobility is probably better than anything else, so... Well, it depends on the circumstances. It's likely a mountainous area, so I've got the knights. So I think trading for a warrior... Okay, so... This is starting to get a lot to manage. Let's try and level up one of my other healers in the meantime. Trade him out for... Well, I think I want to focus on getting you up so that I can eventually promote one of my healers. So let's trade you out for Gong at the moment. And then I definitely want to have Domingo along. The question is, who should you replace? You know, let's give someone else a chance. So let's trade Xylo out. And who should I throw into the fray? Maybe put Tao back in? Who would I... Well, I definitely want you. But... I don't want to take myself out of this. I'm not sure. I've already got one magic. I think that B stands for magic creature, so I guess I'll just level up Tao and have it work that way. Alright, that should be enough. I'll see more during the actual battle, I'm sure. So, let's see, is there anyone else I need to explore? If you want to destroy Babazak, you should do it now, before Ernest gets killed. He's in there fighting all alone, yelling about vengeance. Go back him up! Oh boy. Babazak is a dangerous opponent. He controls the fortress and Duranbatal. That comforts me. I saw a big chunk of iron walking, making loud noise and steaming all over. It's over in the sheep pen. Yeah, I saw it, and took care of him. So it seems like we're good there. Let's see. Well, I guess we should just head out then. Is there anywhere- Well, where do we need to go from here? Where to go from here? I honestly don't know. I cannot do this control scheme. Well, it doesn't seem to be a way of messing with it, so I doubt I'm gonna use it for too much. Question is, where am I supposed to go? Not that way, apparently. Well, I don't know, where am I supposed to go? I get it. Where am I supposed to go? Well, this is just where Pow was. But there doesn't seem to be anything else around here. And if there is, I can't see it. Oh, hi! There's a fortress! Let's go say hello. Dorian, you must break through to reach the harbor. Be careful, but be quick. Ah, well, let's start throwing stuff. Aw, nice. We're gonna smash through these guys pretty quickly at this rate. Texas Knights, artillery. I might actually get to see what the artillery does. Alright, Amon. Let's see how effective you are at this. Alright, you're getting better. Not at the state of the others yet, but getting there. Alright, let's see what you are. Okay, so you can freeze people. Even though you are a very weird creature, though. Yeah! You look like a tentacle! You look like a Pokemon! Where's my brother when I need him? Because that looks like a Pokemon! Am I the only one that thinks that? Probably. Hellhound. Oh, that's fun. That's something I don't want to deal with right now. And more Hellhounds. So, Dark Priests, Silver Knights, Pegasus Knights, and Hellhounds. Nothing too terribly concerning yet, but yeah, I had a feeling you'd be slow. Yeah, well. Okay. So it looks like mostly relying on ladders. It looks like having the Birdman is actually a smart move. Lots of rubble as well. Might be difficult to get my healers up where I want them. Is that a door over there? Might be where I need to go. Hard to say. Have you hang around here? Ah, you can fly! That's useful! Let's have you over there. Have the rest of you start moving up, but not get too close yet. Let's have you start drawing fire. Have me start walking up as well. It's gonna take you a while, so let's get you moving as well. Another door. Oh, it looks like a door anyway. Am I about to get smacked? I am. Ooh, that was more than I expected, actually. Might have to be careful. The good news is that we've got other friends coming up. Ugh, Hellhound. Oh, and it's two-headed as well. That makes it even more fun. Since when could they breathe fire? If I had known that, I would not have been as careless. Okay. That complicates things. Let's have Amon start smacking that Hellhound. Oh boy.
Since when can a Hellhound breathe fire?
Ah, well.
It's Hellhound.
Not every iteration of the Hellhound can breathe fire. Ah, well. Meanwhile, let's keep throwing stuff. Or not. You think?
Yeah.
I was being facetious. The good news is that you can't hit the guy that the Hellhound hit. I almost said Hell Knight. I've been playing too much Munchkin. Okay, good. Let's see. I think healing you is more important right now since you've got two people on you. Yeah, I know. And I probably should start doing that a little bit more.
Oh yeah, if you've talked to a certain knight in the caravans, if you meet him again, then here, he'll join you.
Well, I don't... Brother, stop telling me things!
That's all I'm saying. Talk to my caravan.
That's too much. When in doubt, it's too much information. He's well-meaning when he tries to tell me stuff like that, but I really don't want to know. Nice. Down you go. Now it's your turn to keep growing stuff. Let's see if we can take out that Pegasus Knight. Didn't think so, so that means it'll actually be around for other people to hit. Oh nice, level 12. Only a max hit point increase, but that's alright. It's up Balbuori to take a shot. And of course. Just can't win, can you? No matter. More for Amon to kill. Just for him to miss, right? When will I learn to stop doing that? Are Pegasus Knights just harder to hit? Actually, I'm pretty sure there's an agility stat, so that might actually be accurate. I'll have to do... Well, I'll look at it in a moment. Well, at least I get the hit. Or not? Oh, cool. I'll take that. Not as much experience as I expected, but I'll take it. Actually, this is, might be a stupid idea in the... Actually, I can use this to test your sleep spell. Alright. Only one experience, though. I guess that's to make up for all the experience she gets by using Blaze. Hard to say, though. And there go the Pegasus Knights. We'll have to keep an eye out for them. Okay, let's have May. Actually, if the that knight is... If the Silver Knight is asleep, let's have May really go after the Pegasus Knights. Yeah, that's it. Hit him really badly. Alright, then you can throw that. Like, I doubt you'll kill him. Didn't think so. You're weaker than the other knights. And he's gonna stay asleep for a while. Even better. Looks like we'll have plenty of time to actually hit those Pegasus Knights as they come up as well. Should sustain a minimal amount of damage. I think just so that I can get you up to level 6, I need to keep healing people. So I definitely want to make sure that you're ready for promotion. At the same time, you know what, I'm gonna have you heal me anyway, since even if I don't necessarily need it. Because I need you leveling up too. I need everybody leveling up, that's the main thing. Maybe I should do the grinding. I don't know, it doesn't feel as... I don't know, I don't like doing that. Now, let's level you up, though. Because you're a weird creature and might come in handy. Level 2. Attack increase, defense increase, speed. Wow, overall good buff. Even though you're rapidly running out of magic. Alright, let's leave one of the Pegasus Knights for someone else to take out. Alright. And create a need for my healers, right? Seth Balbuori, move over here. Get in there! Although it looks like I won't get to see too much of the Steam Knight. Well, let's see what his general stat line is. Alright. Not actually as powerful as I expected, but high defense. How's that compare to me? Well, much higher defense, so I guess he really is just the guy you want in front taking the hits to start off with. I'm gonna regret having you up there, aren't I? Oh, nope, apparently not. Good. Yeah, go ahead and waste your breath trying to kill him. That's not gonna work out for you. Good for me, anyway. Let's have you take that one out. You know what? You've been missing a lot, so let's not take that chance. Nice, level 10. Speed increase and max HP. Go. Slowly beating everyone down. Okay, I know that the Silver Knight's gonna be instantly... or not. I was expecting the Dark Priest to go over and heal him as soon as I didn't felt any damage, but apparently that's not gonna happen. Let's start moving everyone over anyway. Actually, I could use this opportunity to survey the field. So is there anything beyond this? Doesn't look like it. So it looks like I just need to defeat everybody and I'll be good. Let's keep moving. That should do for now. You're running out of magic. I reckon you've got only maybe one thing left. Since that you're using freeze, I think... Actually, that costs 3, so you might be alright. Let's just gather everybody up in the meantime. Make sure that we're ready to fight. Because the knights are being way too effective. Actually, I should send Guns up there. Meanwhile, start throwing. And keep missing, apparently. At least they give you a mercy experience point. Ken needs the experience more anyway. Yeah, you are slow. You might have you lead the charge up that way anyway. Oh! Looks like there'll be plenty for my other guys to do. Alright. Well, I've got a target for Diana, so no complaints there. Well, is it Diane? Diana? I want to say it's... Well, Diana is used for when it's an A in the back instead of an E. It might be Diane. I'm not sure. Take him out. Alright, got one more freeze spell after this. You don't have too much attack, which means having you next to people would be ill-advised. Alright, start hitting him. I doubt you'll be able to one-shot. Or not. Wow. Exactly enough. Let's move you up. And then get you moving up as well. Get everybody moving. I suspect this will end up being a bottleneck. But I guess we'll see before too long. Oh, cool! That's very useful! Wow, so that's what the elven thing does. And it deals a lot more damage. I am perfectly okay with this. Alright, this Dark Priest will probably want to run away, so let's start hitting him. Of course. Of freaking course. I'm surprised I haven't seen too much from the artillery. I would have expected that it would be trying to fire on us. Maybe it abides by a similar rule to other stuff. Yeah, I had a feeling you'd try and do that. Well, it means more experience for me, so I figured it would be okay. Heck, it might give me an opportunity to bring Guns up. Let's have you hang back, actually. I don't want to take any risks with this. Alright, lay into it. Okay, that was a lot more effective than I thought. I will take it. Shoot him down. Wow, that almost killed him. No complaints here. Let Guns finish him off. He is gonna there we are. Hit him. Oh, come on. That's obnoxious. Alright, Amon, we need the way clear. Take him out. babe. I'm surprised they're not moving. Oh, let's start flooding the area. Start baiting people up with healers, right? Well, baiting people out. Well, there's only three left, so I guess it's whatever happens is to be expected. Let's not take a chance. I say as I bring my archers up to the front. Well, let's hit you a bit. Start pecking away at you. Might as well keep going with that idea. Yeah, that should be fine. Yeah, Tao's not gonna get much out of this. Okay, that's a bit of a surprise. Let's have you go after the Hellhound. That should be enough. Alright, level 10. Attack, defense, max, HP. Kill. Ah, you're healing the Hellhound. Crap, you're being smart. That's probably the best thing that they could do, though. That's the annoying part. Well, looks like there will be a need for at least one of my healers. Assuming they could be reached. Screw it! What's the worst that can happen? He misses? Oh wow, that was a lot more than I expected. Cool, level 6. Quite a bit of magic increase too. I like that. Alright, let's keep getting everybody else up. Alright, take out the Dark Priest. Don't want any more healing nonsense. Maybe I should have gone up to the Hellhound. I don't know. Let my own priest go on the offensive. Although I'm surprised that that Hellhound didn't move when it had the chance. Very surprised by that. No matter. Finish him off, Valparoy. Level 10. Is there anything down this way that I need to know of? Nope. Apparently not. Alright, let's take a look inside. Oh no! You've killed all those lovely monsters! Brute! I'm the brute? Really? Get away, you overgrown mutt! I'm not stopping until I finish Balmazok! Ah! I've got to get through! Eat steel, you mutt! Now if I can just find Balmazok before I die. Hey, come back here. I want to be friends. Back off, or it's you. Let's join forces. We can help each other out. Yeah, and it looks like you could probably use a medic by the sound of it. I'll go ahead. Wait, the secret door vanished. But that won't stop me. Charge! Charge! I really could use some rest. I'm going back to your headquarters. See you soon.